PBSAN provides free food scrap pails to help residents collect food scraps and food soil paper for composting.
Castro Valley News in a minute. Signs warning to keep away from the deep mud at Cull Canyon Dam are no joke. Here are a few photos of a piece of machinery that was stuck in the mud at Cull Canyon Dam Friday afternoon. Unfortunately, after being stuck in the mud for the better part of the day, by Saturday, the machine had been pulled free by a larger machine. And on Saturday, the public gathered at the community center on Lake Chabot Road for the dedication of the dance room for beloved dance instructor Miss Barbara Primmer. And right around Halloween, the 12th edition of the Castro Valley News magazine will hit the streets. Here's a sneak peek at a few pages from that magazine. Be sure to visit a Castro Valley business to get a copy for yourself.
At the end of the day, empty all the contents of your food scrap pail into your green organics cart.